Tracing the ancestry of these invertebrates would result in a massive family tree. Horseshoe crabs have been around for hundreds of millions of years, predating even the dinosaurs. A horseshoe crab's diet consists of sea worms, mollusks, and crustaceans. Because they don't have jaws or teeth, they break up the food between their legs before pushing it into their mouth. And like birds, a gizzard further grinds down that food. Any undigestible bone or shell particles are regurgitated. Their spiky telsons are nothing to fear. They look like barbs or stingers, but those tails are actually pretty fragile. Horseshoe crabs use them to dig, to steer, and to right themselves after swimming upside down or being flipped by a wave. Horseshoe crabs are slow growers, and because that hard exoskeleton doesn't grow with them, they regularly develop new, slightly larger shells and shed those old ones. It's a process called molting, and they'll do it 16 to 17 times before they reach full adult size. These are very important animals. Not only do horseshoe crabs play a big role in their ecosystems, providing a source of food for migratory seabirds, sea turtles, alligators, and even sharks, but they're also important to human health. Because their blue, copper-based blood quickly clumps up in the presence of bacterial toxins, it can be used to test for contaminants in things like injectable drugs, surgical implants, and medical equipment. While there are synthetic alternatives in development, today pharmaceutical companies developing COVID-19 vaccines are using horseshoe crab blood to test for potential bacterial contamination. Don't miss these little lifesavers in the Coastal Boardwalk Gallery the next time you visit the Greater Cleveland Aquarium. Nature, it's a curious thing.